Welcome to the ETAS VECU Builder tutorial series. In this video, you will see how to connect Inca to a VECU to calibrate and measure. Before we create a workspace for a BCU example, in the Start menu, look for ETAS VECU Builder examples. Navigate to BCU and open YAML file in Editor. In the Start menu, look for ETAS VECU Builder and click on Create Workspace. Select a workspace, YAML file with default configuration opens. Now copy the contents of BCU YAML file into the opened YAML file. Save the file and close it. This is the workspace of BCU. Open the YAML file in Editor. Look for XCP slave. Here we configure the port and IP address of XCP slave. Look for patch A2L file. Provide the A2L file to be patched present inside the VECU imported folder in filename attribute. Navigate to VECU imported folder. Compare the patched A2L file with original A2L file. Here we can see the port and IP address are added. Also, you can see the A2L labels have been patched with address. Now we will import the FMU into COSM and run some simulations. This is a new project created in COSM. Now we will import FMU under the VECU section. Browse to the workspace and add the BCU.fmu. Click on Import. Add the imported FMU to the system under Units section. Save the project. Build and run the project. Click on Map and Build. Now the build system is opened in experiment environment. In the left window, you can find the inputs outputs, and calibration parameters as defined in YAML. Drag ignition key position and wiper switch position signals in trace window. Drag and drop the output signal wiper position. Drag all the calibration variables. Download the model and start simulation. Switch on ignition by setting value 1 and also wiper switch to 1. You can observe wiper position changing. Open Inca. Create a database. Add a workspace. Add patched A2L file, which is present in the BCU workspace. Do not add hex file. Add BCU project to the workspace. Select XCP sim time as the device for this project. Click on hardware icon. Click on enhance tab. Select upload as action and apply to as data. Click on do it button. Close this window. Click on experiment icon. Click on variables selection window. Select all the variables. Select WP working page. Click on play button to run the experiment. The ignition key position value in simulation is 1, and as we can see, Inca correctly measures this value and interprets this as true. Now let's modify the wiper off time characteristics value from 30 to 40 in Inca. We can see that the value is correctly reflected in the simulation. We can modify the wiper switch value to 0 and observe that the value is changed to false in Inca instantly. In this way, we can connect VECU to Inca and perform virtual calibration. Thank you for watching and see you next time.